Distinguished audience, I am Cristian Silviu Bușoi, member of European Parliament from Romania and the chair of the European Parliament's Committee on Industry, Research and Energy. As the regime in Iran continues to export terrorism, intensifies domestic crackdown with almost 500 executions since last year and accelerates its nuclear, ballistic missile and enrichment programs, we must admit that we need to do more and that the EU's policy regarding Iran needs maybe to be changed. Just like the president-elect of the National Council of Resistance of Iran, Mrs. Mariam Rajavi, has said many times during her visits to the European Parliament, the regime is buying time, it is deceiving the world, and it's a threat not only to the people of Iran, but also to the global peace and security. We need to recognize the democratic aspirations of the Iranian people, and we should aim for the real democratization of Iran. The EU-Iran relations are based on the joint statement dating since 2016, and much has changed since. On one hand, we also need to recognize that the world and the Union is now confronting with many and difficult challenges. But on the other hand, there are challenges that Iranian people face, and we should not forget. The EU needs to stand with the Iranian people who want freedom and democracy. Please know that you can count on me and many of my colleagues as we will continue to support your cause for a free and democratic country. Thank you and all the best.